In this video show how to restore the D3D IP camera. Go to the system setting. Click on others tab and open the system config. Click on the restore. The IP camera is restored now, wait for a few seconds. The D3D IP camera is restored. Now type the default username and password.
Come on. Give you family a 24/7 protection with D3D security systems. For free advice or quotation, please contact our sales team or visit d3dsecurity.com.